Good day, ladies and gentlemen, how are you? It's freezing cold outside, I can see the cold. It's Evil Pingu playing some games from the Two Ugly Gamers. No, I can't sing at all, sorry. So, I'm trying to get myself comfortable. God, this, I hate my headset. It's like, it's supposed to be tangle-free. It tangles up all the bloody time. Okay, let's get on with it. Let's get on with this game. Let's finish this. We're doing good. So, last time I was saying I would give you an insight to the... Ah, you blasted thing. Try not to swear too much. A little bit. So, when Hardfreak's around, I always swear. So, me and Hardfreak have... We started this... Started this, our little channel, 9 months ago now. 9 damn months ago, I think it was. Oh, you. Oh, it's going to be a day. So yeah, we started this channel because we just wanted to do it. It's fun. I enjoy, like, enjoy the editing and everything, and just messing around with just making the PNG. Nope, I'm not going for this room. This room's pissing me off. Making. Where's my e-cigarette gone? There's my e-cigarette. Editing and everything is really good fun. I enjoy it. There we go. What's the point of this room? Jump down. Oh my god. Alright, just stay in the middle. So, yeah, we enjoy just doing the editing, everything. That's my thing, what I really love from it. And I'm gonna have to go over here. Just over here. And I'm gonna have to float all the way over there. Sorry. Yeah, I enjoyed that too. And the thing is, it's relaxing and get... Back we go! Gives me something to do. Night time. Wife's gone to bed. Kids gone to bed. Gives me some freedom. Speech as well. And, like, learning something new. I do like it because I'm learning, like, editing and stuff. It's... I've learned quite a lot from editing. Just go through this hole. Can I? Probably not. Yes, I can. So yeah, I've learned a lot about editing and everything, and pain in the butt. And like aspects of YouTube and stuff is bloody hard. People think it's like easy as anything. You're gonna make your fortune. Some people can. Some people have got the gift of the gab and stuff, and can make it brilliant. Me, not so much. Quite a bit of a hard one. But the thing is, I'm not going to give up. I'm not going to be a millionaire by doing this. But I'm enjoying it. Oh, why? Just why? So, this is going to take ages. So, me and Hardfreak, yeah, we met on Xbox. We were playing Destiny at the time. 2 years ago, like lovers do, and basically we're just kept in touch because we've got quite in common with each other, got a lot in common, as we are, come on, yes, yeah, and then we just basically kept just us two. All the rest of the people have just gone off and done their own things. And we are you, Smeg. All you gotta do is one run. Well, it's gonna be hard, it's gonna be ages. So we've got a lot to talk about. So yeah, I was up on the way to Tesco's going on about thinking of, oh, do a gaming channel. Well, to be honest, I was going to do it to somebody else and they just told me to bugger off in the politest way. So, I thought, fuck it. It sounded fun to do as well. So, I thought I'd walk to Tesco's. Walked to Tesco's and came up with my own idea for my channel and my name. First of all, our name was the Englishman and the Welshman. And the thing is, did that, and I thought, oh god, that's so bloody long. And it was too long, the name was. And changed it all from that. Come on. From that, and then we came up, well, I came up with the Two Ugly Gamers. Thing is, it's a unique name. You put it into Google, I put it straight into Google, and nobody else has it, so that was quite cool. That's what caught me, is like, and Hardfick at first was going, oh, I don't want to be called the Two Ugly Gamers. The thing is, it's a unique name. It's really cool. Oh god, here we go. How am I supposed to do that? That's how you're supposed to do it. Wait. So, basically, we enjoy what we do. Hardfeet moans about it sometimes, but I know he enjoys it. I know he loves it. He loves sitting there watching our videos, giggling at himself, going, we said that, hee. But everybody, like, you have some videos you hate, some videos you like of yours. Everybody has their own taste in what they like. It's like these other stupid people channel, well, not too big, these like quite some big ones I really don't like, really don't like. My favourite kind of YouTuber, like the ones that are well kind of known, I've got a lot of subscribers, Vertigo, Sir Winter and Neebs Gaming. They're about the three gaming channels I actually follow and like. But no, that's proper, like, the big people. But we've got, like, Razor's Edge, he's really good. I watch a lot of his Gun Pixies. I watch a lot of their stuff now, because I like board games. I'm into board games, a lot of board games. And Dungeons & Dragons, anything like Dean. Well, role-playing games in general, I love them. Oh, there we go. And, because my mate, Mr. Gygax, he is our GM. I don't know if any of you know what that means. That's called Game Master. Oh, no. Great. That's... Oh, my God. What's going to be this, Arnold Schwarzenegger? Down this way, go this way, this must be the other one to get. Guffing one out there, needed that. Ooh. So yeah, we're just enjoying it, joy making. Supposed to stop. of achievement. We will get this done. Oh, nothing. Hey. Well, that's one of the blue ones. That's gonna disappear, isn't it? Well, my friend said this was a short game. He's lying. I think it's a pretty long game. Red Stripe Arnold. Through here? No, it's through here. Oh my god! Get closer to the screen so I can. Oh, I walked into them. Can I jump over these ones? I can jump over them. Gosh. That's why I went and did the others, because this could. Ha! Oh my god! Can't understand this stupid bounty thing. This gives me something I can actually bounce or do something. it's irritating that you've got this thing that you can do, but you can't bounce far enough, so it's got to be something. Don't understand. I know I need to get boxes on that. But how the hell am I supposed to? I've got the how! Crap. No, right. Oh, you bastard! Get back down there. Agonizing closer to it. Not that close. Not that close still. Oh, no, not that close still. I don't even know what I was talking about because I'm just started concentrating on this. Oh, it's this room. I don't understand. Really don't understand that. I was not near it. This is another irritating thing. What am I singing? What am I singing? Whoa! Boy. Oh, it. Brown breaky ones. Didn't notice that. I can wait on that side, but no, you can't. Do not pass. Do not collect your money. Why did I go this way? Leads you out. Oh. It's one of the numbers. So that other door was an illusion. So this is the last door. I think this is the last door. Is this the last door? I can't remember which was the last door. Don't understand this bit. Oh, you can bloody. Oh, idiot. Idiot, idiot. Leave me alone, leave me alone! Stupid wasp. Boobies. No! No! Got a key. That's just misleading. Junk stick was caught in the meat packer and became on you. How can I not jump over them? They're too raised. They are too raised. So I'm gonna dodge them. Dodgeball! Bollocks! Alright, we're gonna leave it there, people. I will see you on the next adventures of Loom. The great mystery of Loom. Got through it. Thank you.